pitch for Macon. Felder swings and lines it. Left center field, and it is off the wall on the fly. Carter scores, and the Huskers have run-ruled Michigan by a final score of 8-0.